started out as an incredibly promising homestand, ended with the Braves suffering a four-game sweep at the hands of the Rockies on their home field for the first time ever. With the loss, Atlanta drops into a first-place tie with the Phillies in the NL East. That's in the Central's call when the Braves played with the urgency of a team that was looking to avoid being swept. Bottom of the first, Johan Camargo drives in Freddie Freeman with his RBI single, and the Braves had themselves a 1-0 lead. The Rockies trail only the Dodgers in the National League when it comes to comeback wins this season, and the Braves' lead didn't last long. Trevor Story led off the second inning by sending that Manuel Sanchez pitching to the left field seats for his 26th homer and tied the game at 1. Then in the third, DJ LeMahieu hits his 11th of the year, a 2-out homer to put Colorado in front for good. Two batters later, All-Star Nolan Arenado added to the lead with an RBI single, and the Braves lose their season-high tie in the fourth. 0-0, 1-2.